Can't believe we slept this late.
Thank you. Sweet.
That's in better shape than I expected.
They said they got a tarberry bog set up in an old spoon.
Hey, good for them. Nice to see them get back on their feet after what happened in Diamond City.
A tarberry bog in a pool. Wish I'd thought of that.
We could really use your help.
I'm with the Minutemen. How can I help?
We've got a nest of some nasty bugs just around the corner. If they don't get cleared out soon, we're gonna have a real problem. What's really too bad is that it'd be a nice spot for a new settlement. In fact, I know some folks that'd love to set up there if it was safe. If you can make sure the old workshop there is still in one piece, anyone who decides to move in later will be able to rebuild.
I already cleared that place out.
You serious? Oh, that is great news. By the way, we've decided to support the Minutemen. We've got to help each other if we want things to get better.
Until someone threatened their life. Me? I'm very successful.
Yes.
Stick to the roads, and you got a better chance of surviving.
Good caps to be made, protect the folk.
Thank you. approach and identify yourself. Law-abiding citizens will not be harmed. Area secure.
There we go.
Going down.
Gone. Just like that. Liberated.
Going up.
Hey.
What you got for me? You look like you could use a pick-me-up.
Your thoughts?
I can always count on you, can't I?
Oh, nothing.
Okay.
Ground floor.
That's one way to keep out uninvited guests.
Hey, who's there? Nothing there now.
Come on.
Hey there.
Welcome to the Slog. We're the only Tarberry bog in the Commonwealth. So what do you think of the place?
The Slog? How'd you come up with that name?
We didn't. It was the caravan traders who started that. I started this place a few years back, but couldn't think of a name for it. Then one day, one of the traders pulls up after it's been raining for hours, and says he's never had to slog through so much mud in his life. I asked him if it was worth it, and he said, for the best Tarberries in the Commonwealth, it was definitely worth it. Working here is like a slog through the mud. It's tough going, and you'll get dirty doing it. But at the end of the day, it's worth it. You probably noticed it's only ghouls around here. I used to live in Diamond City, until that rat bastard mayor threw me and all the other ghouls out. I decided that we ghouls should have a place where we could feel welcome, and that's mainly why I started up this farm.
Why did the mayor throw you out?
We're ugly. We turn feral and kill people. We give the kids nightmares. All the usual stuff we get from you smooth skins. Now, it's true that there was one incident in Diamond City where a ghoul turned feral and someone got hurt. But I ask you this. How many humans have suddenly turned violent and killed someone? I've seen it more times than I care to admit. What if this place could be more than just a refuge for ghouls who aren't welcome elsewhere? What if it could also be an example of what we can do when we put our minds to something and work together? We want this to be a place that everyone looks forward to visiting, with smiling faces, good bargains, and great produce. Maybe we could make people take a second look, you know? Maybe then they'd see that we're not monsters.
I think it's a great idea.
You really think so? Because if you do, we could definitely use some help.
We can't sell Tarberries without traders, and trade caravans need safe roads. There's a gang of super mutants that's been preying on anyone who comes near their turf, including traders. It'd be a great help to us if you could take care of those brutes once and for all.
Do you know where they're coming from?
We have a pretty good idea. I hope you can find them and wipe them out.
Fresh Tarberries. Get real comfortable in a place like this.
There we go. Tighten this. Let's see now.
Hello?
Huh? Oh, excuse me. Sorry. Sorry, didn't mean to ignore you. Just got caught up in my work again. So, what do you think? Nice, isn't she?
Yeah, it's nice. Really nice.
You've got an eye for them too, huh? It's a genuine giddy-up buttercup. the 2076 Special Edition. Best toy on the market before the war. It's a shame, though. I don't have all the parts to get this old girl working again. Don't suppose you happen to have a spare crate of toy parts on you?
What do you need?
Omnidirectional servos, piezoelectric actuators, superconductive mesh wiring. This was top-of-the-line stuff, even before the war. You won't find it just lying around.
Sorry, no.
Of course not, but... I think I know where you could find some. Not the most glamorous job, but I'm willing to pay. You interested?
All right, I'll do it.
Thanks. This really means a lot to me. There's only one place to look for parts like this. The old Automatoys factory, south of Quincy. Not gonna lie, it's at the far end of the Commonwealth. That whole area's a death trap. Gunners and... worse. You, on the other hand, well, you look like you've seen everything. I'm sure you can handle it. Now, where was I?
Welcome.
What do you need, General?
The Minutemen are on a roll. I helped that settlement you sent me to, and cleared the way for a new settlement in the process.
That's fantastic news. We're gonna take back the whole Commonwealth from the bad guys at this rate. Anyway, I'm glad you're here. Something else has come up. We've gotten big enough that we're having trouble communicating with all our settlements. It's a good problem to have, and I have a solution. I think it's time to retake the castle. It used to be the Minutemen HQ. Way before my time. Well fortified, centrally located, and most important, it has a powerful radio transmitter we can use to broadcast to the whole Commonwealth.
So what happened to this castle if it was so well fortified?
This was long before I joined up, but the story I heard was that some kind of monster came out of the sea and destroyed the fort. A lot of the leaders were killed in that battle, and I guess nobody ever felt it was worth the risk to try to retake it. I've always wondered if losing the radio station was the beginning of all our later problems. So, should I have an assault force assemble near the castle?
So what happened to this castle if it was so well fortified?
This was long before I joined up, but the story I heard was that some kind of monster came out of the sea and destroyed the fort. So, should I have an assault force assemble near the castle?
I'll think about it and get back to you.
Your call. Just let me know when you're ready to pull the trigger. Our scouts have found a promising spot for a new settlement. The trouble is that some kind of vicious beasts are lairing there. Once you clear it out, set up a radio beacon to let settlers know about it. Before you know it, we'll have a thriving new farm instead of wasteland. We'll take back the Commonwealth, one piece at a time.
Longer if we don't get a move on. inside, there's... nothing but garbage.
Thank you.
Nothing there now.
Got it.